Okay. Almost there. Tasha's baby.
Hello, little person. Who's the princess? I'm the boss lady. I'm the boss Zola. Yeah, you are. That's why you are here. Thank you. You've made our day. Right.
Video's on.
Do you
want
to go up now? It's okay. It's your friend like this.
Yeah, you're recording. Where you want to stand? Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Hey, everyone in the video, if you are
Hey.
Yay, we made it.
Yay.
Look at this duck.
Gorgeous.
Want to go to daddy?
No. Oh, yeah. Can you make
there
it?
There we go. Easily. Like you should just see how baby came out, eh?
Smile for the camera.
Hello, baby. Wow, she's a beautiful baby.
She is, eh? She is. Tall, eh?
What's the length?
What is the length, sister?
52.
52 centimeters, eh?
She gets it from her mother.
3.45,
455. Sure. Healthy size, eh?
Yeah,
so everything is good?
So the baby doctor will come check baby probably in the morning. Because everything looks fine now.
And then we go.
Wow, okay. You can see how it goes tomorrow. Probably later tomorrow. Everything is fine. Just want to observe. That, you know,
maybe
like
she's
breastfeeding,
maybe
doctor's happy.
When do I do that? Breastfeeding, can I do it now?
I'll do that now. Yep. Natasha, then we'll help you. We'll show you how to match, you know, how to position the baby. Amazing.
Okay.
Never gets old. You want me to take a picture of the three of you?
I'm not going to look at the camera.
Okay, I'm just going to step away. Both of you just look here for one last one. There we go.
Thank you,
Josh. Okay, really? Very,
very. Thank you for making it here, Doc.
I was not going to miss
Let's see your shoelaces.
My shoelaces are even in there. Just took my shoes, put them in the car, ran on that car. I'll wear them when I get here.
Okay.
So I'm going to see you tomorrow again. In the morning and probably later on in the day again to see if we can send you both. I just need the baby doctor to also have a look at baby and see that she's also happy.
Okay.
But if you're
in terms of me showering, can I?
Yeah, I'm sure we'll guide you. I think we'll still probably be a bit drowsy and tired for the day. Maybe give it a few hours until the meds wear off. And then, yeah. Okay. And there's some pain medication written.
Oh, brilliant. Okay, I have to do that.
You feel
right now.
You
feel
okay.